actually Franco Columbu. Anyways, I mentioned that the film is only 9 minutes. It's a very short film in its entirety. And although it is not fantastic by any means, it serves to us, bodybuilding fans, as a glimpse into the early life of our beloved Franco. Once again, Franco, you were one of the finest and friendliest, funniest, humble and nicest guys, bodybuilders from the 70s for sure. And may you rest in peace. We all miss you already, Franco. Here is the short film in its entirety. If you wish to watch it, please do so. And that's it for me. This is the Golden Era Bookworm. Bye for now.
Coming up next. coming up next.
Everybody.